With the men and women of law enforcement. All suspects are innocent until proven guilty in a court of law.